On Sunday, Donald Trump told the United States that we need to get down to business when it comes to protecting our national security. And then, like all good leaders, Donald Trump went and played golf. This was the 23rd golf trip that Donald Trump has made in 4.5 months as president of the United States. 23 different trips to play golf. This time, according to headlines, he went with Peyton Manning to play golf. And that's what we're supposed to think is getting down to business. Now, it doesn't necessarily matter who you're playing golf with, but I'm fairly certain that Peyton Manning is not going to help the United States with our national security problems. After all, Donald, you said that's what you were going to be working on. You're getting down to business. So what exactly is Peyton Manning going to do on a golf course? What kind of advice is he going to give you to go out there and protect the United States? Does he have some warehouse filled with Von Millers? Perhaps at that point, that'd be a good defense. But Peyton Manning's really not the person you should be talking to about national security issues. And for national security purposes, you shouldn't be talking to anybody about these things on a golf course. This story is important. This is not just Donald Trump's golfing again. It's the fact that this man does not want to be president. He wanted to see if he could win an election, and thanks to our outdated Electoral College, he did. He proved us all wrong. He won. He's president. Whatever. But he doesn't want to lead. He doesn't want to actually do the job. He admitted himself that, hey, this president thing's a lot harder than I thought it would be. He's not prepared for it physically or mentally. If your body is in the need of going on some kind of vacation or having some kind of relaxing day or two every few days, then no, you're not physically fit to be the president of the United States. On top of that, Donald Trump was leading the cause for people to get mad at Barack Obama when he would occasionally go golfing. So yes, this is an issue. This is important, especially when we do have very real national security problems that Donald Trump is clearly not taking seriously. Unless, I don't know, maybe Peyton Manning has some kind of huge national security background that we don't know about. Otherwise, there was absolutely no reason for Donald Trump to tell us he was going to get down to business on national security and then go golfing with a future football Hall of Famer. If you like this video, make sure that you like, comment, and share, and most importantly, subscribe to our YouTube channel. And if you want to help support Ring of Fire, go to patreon.com/theringoffire. Become a monthly patron to help support independent progressive media.